quietest moments, the Nomad spirit calls. Promising reckless adventure, the lure of new frontiers. It's like a wilderness in your nature, hungry to get out and explore. Because while water lays claim to 2/3 of the earth, the rest, the rest belongs to the seekers. Restlessness awakens. Where will you go next? Will you search for new mountains to conquer? New limits to pit yourself against? Or will you go where the light is soft and liquid? The landscape as deep as the sky?
But it's my guys, know that they fly, know that they ride or die. I keep waves on my side, CJ Ike, now I gotta roll with Ike. Ride or die, 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 ride or die.
Far you journey on the open road, you're at home. Out here, this is where you belong. Sometimes you wander a lonely path, but there are others when, away from the comfort and the city lights, perhaps the greatest adventure of all is born of the people you meet. The ones who still live in the old ways and who welcome you with open arms. And while those days will live forever in your mind. Strong. The wilderness is always waiting, daring you to take it on. So, in time, you have to keep moving. You must get back to what you do best. Understand, it's not the mountains we conquer, but ourselves, again and again. I am. daring the trail to test you. You go where the earth is most brutal, where it falls away far down below, where rock lies hard and hungry, inevitable and cold. But while those rocks may break your body, they'll never break your nerve. Never knowing what waits around the corner, your lifelong search goes on. The endless pursuit of a place on Earth that will stop you if it can. In the heart of deserts and barren plains, where the earth itself conspires to challenge your next move, no trial can silence the call. You are the embodiment of fearlessness, unleashed and unbound.
molada, ¿eh?
En 4 días tengo más cara de aquí que de allí.
Como siempre, no podemos estar quietos.
Bad ideas, leaks, amazing moments. Va rápido.
¡No se checa, tío!
Voy a bajar para allá, para la línea fácil.
Se te dan cuantos rabos.
Vas a grabar. Este es mi verdadero trabajo.
Con día que va a trabajar, se nos viene arriba ahora.
¿Y para qué servéis el BTS?
Para Tetrin de la Laika.
Jo crec que ets el que vius millor del tip.
Joan, no et vol dir res.